I think we need to understand our patients, so data and analytics is extremely important in an oncology practice. I think defining what is value and understanding the value that we bring, especially as community oncologists, we need to be able to measure the value, the cost, where our patients are really using the most resources. And so I think that having that information available and really being able to leverage it is what really will drive success in a value-based world.